Okay, hi everyone. So, I've been playing a lot of Smith stuff recently. So, what I thought I would do is have a short video there you might have seen on the sort of lead fill in Please, Please, Please Let Me Get What I Want. But I thought I would maybe play the rhythm for you. Now, this is an open chord version of it. It's not the way I used to play it. I used to do it without a capo, but this is with a capo. So, excuse me, I'm going to run through it first. Hopefully, you can see the chords there. If you want a copy of these, just comment below and I'm sure I could send one across. But I'm going to play it first and then I'm going to go into some of the chords I'm using because they're probably going to look a bit strange. But it's basically made up of open chords, C's and G's and stuff. But I'll play it first. Okay. So the rhythm is 1, 2, and 3, and 1, 2, and 3, and so we're in 6 of time. 1, 2, and 3, and 1, 2, and 3, and so it just starts straight in. Yeah, so great song. So hopefully you can see on the screen what's happening here. So you can probably see there, if you can, I'm going to run through the chords. So you have a C major 7, which is a C without our first finger. So in capo on fret 2. There's a G in it, it says, but I'm playing G6. That's just G with your third finger off. Then we've got a C chord. Then a G again, I'm playing. I don't normally play with G's like that, usually do it that way, but just G6 again. And then E minor. And then F major 7, sometimes called easy F. Now, if you hit string 1, you're getting the proper F major 7. And then G. There's a G sus 4 mentioned up here. What that means is it's a G chord with a C. And the C note we're putting in is down here from your C chord. I'm playing it that way. So that bit I went and then lifted it off. It'll give you a nice kind of, spicing up the chords a bit instead of just a basic G. And then on the chorus, F major 7, G. Now this bit here with the walk down. What I'm doing here is that noise you're hearing is the capo. It's quite hard to hold down 12 strings, so the capo's being pushed to its limit here, but it's C. So I'm going bass on the fifth, bass on the fifth, and then after that into the F major 7, and then a G, and then back again A minor, and then F again, and then G, and that nice G sus 4. Then we're into, sorry, there's a pause there. Then we're into the next verse, which continues on the same way until the next chorus, which is the same as the one before. So second chorus, F major 7, G, walk down, walk down. So I'm going down, bass, down, up, down, bass, down, up, down, bass, down, up, down. Then your F. Then the G. Then fill on the A minor. Then F. Then G. And then a C7 that takes you into the outro. C. I haven't done C7 before. C, ordinary C chord on the wee finger. Sounds weird on the 12 string, but then we're adding the wee finger in here, which is actually the B flat note. And then we're into the outro with a great mandolin and strings coming at the end, but F major 7, G, C, walk down again, F major 7, another F major 7, G, then C. Now that's C slash B flat, sounds awful, but it's just a stepping stone on it, sort of down in the E minor. Whether or not Johnny Marr is actually playing that C B flat, I'm not sure, but it does sort of work. And then E minor, 2, then A minor. Now here at the end I'm using F triad by hitting these three strings, then adding in the E to give me the F major 7, and then the G6 at the end. So again, quickly run through your rhythm. 1, 2, and 3, and 1, 2, and 3, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, I hope that's give you some idea what's going on in the song. Not sure if you're a fan of the Smiths, but even if you're not, it's a fantastic tune to play for your 60th time. Great, great song. So do check out the short, because I'm playing the lead fill in the short. Without the capo, just down here, an easy way of playing it. Johnny Marr's is maybe a bit more complicated, but I kind of stripped it back to an easier version. So I hope you enjoy that, and do subscribe and check out all the other songs on the channel. I'm going to be posting stuff every week, usually at the weekends when I get a bit more time. And thanks very much for watching, and do join Get Playing Guitar if you're wanting to learn guitar. I have a Facebook group where I am posting stuff every week and giving everybody tips and advice, and there's loads coming up soon, so look forward to seeing you there.